Welcome to Everyday Cooking. If you haven't subscribed the channel yet, please click the subscribe button and the bell icon to stay connected, and it is absolutely free. Today let us prepare ammani kolukattai or sweet and spicy rice balls. For this let us take 1 cup of rice flour. To this add 1/2 teaspoon of salt and 1 teaspoon of oil. Give a nice mix. Now let us add hot water little by little and give a nice mix. We are going to make a soft dough out of this, so adjust the water accordingly. Once the heat is bearable, you can use your hands to knead this. Make this into a soft dough. This is perfect. Now let us make small balls out of this. The balls are almost ready to be steamed now. I'm going to use an idli steamer for steaming this. Let us steam this for around 10 minutes. This is ready. Set this aside. Now we'll start doing the spicy version of the kolukattai. In a pan, add 1 tablespoon of sesame seeds, 1 teaspoon of urad dal, that is split black gram, 1 teaspoon of chana dal, that is split chickpea, and 2 dry chilies. Dry roast this well. Everything got roasted well. At this stage, add 3 to 4 tablespoons of scrapped coconut. The coconut also has to get roasted well. This is ready. Now let us transfer this into a mixie jar. Grind this coarsely. Masala is ready. Now pour some oil in a pan. To this add 1/2 teaspoon of mustard seeds and 1/2 teaspoon of urad dal. Let the mustards pop. Once the mustards start popping, add a handful of curry leaves and the cooked rice balls. Saute this for about a minute and then add the prepared masala. Give a nice mix. The masala has to stick onto the balls. You don't need to cook this for a long time, just saute this for a minute, that is fine. So our spicy version is ready. Next we'll move on and do the sweet version. Take 1/2 cup of jaggery. To this add 1/2 cup of water. Let the jaggery melt. So the melted jaggery is ready. To this add 1/4 cup of scrapped coconut and 1/4 teaspoon of cardamom powder. Boil this for about 2 to 3 minutes. It will get somewhat thick on that time. This is almost ready. At this stage, add the prepared rice balls. Stir this occasionally till the coconut jaggery mix gets thick. This is perfect. We can switch off the flame and we can serve this. So our sweet and spicy version of the ammani kolukattai is ready. Hope you like it. We'll join you in another interesting recipe, and don't forget to subscribe our channel.